What's up guys, Tech here with another video. In the video of today I like to talk about the newest, open beta software of OnePlus 3. So it's about the same as the OnePlus 3T. And yeah, there are some differences. The file manager, for example, has a new color. They have put some improvements inside of this app. So you get some better, kind of way to look at your storage. Also the recorder has been changed a little bit, but not very big, so you don't really need to take a look very good inside of it. The ambient display or night mode, how you like to call it, all that kind of stuff, all has been improved, so it works all a little bit better. Also when you take it out of your pocket, you really get some better working, but I don't really use it because it's still annoying when I go around it with my hand, then every time it's going on, and sometimes I have the phone in my hand, and then you have to try it again to really power it out. So they have also put a new security patch into it, and also you can now change the font to a new OnePlus slate, so it's a little bit I would say thinner, so you really get a little bit different. I can go back to about phone, and then you can see it's now Android security patch from May, so that's nice, at least a little bit newer. And I think that every update helps, of course, a little bit to improvements. I hope to see a little bit more improvements, but they didn't do that yet. So this was a small video about really what the biggest difference was. Of course they have also done some improvements inside, but I can't really show that. If you guys like this short video about the software, make sure to leave a like, make sure to be subscribed for other kind of videos, and see you guys in the next video. Take care out.